Thanks.
Avocado 1/7 grain with alfalfa sprouts. Mmm, must be yours.
Corned beef and pastrami and a Kaiser with horseradish and sauerkraut. Mmm, must be yours.
Ow! You all right?
What is it?
Him! Look at those bills. One round trip chartered jet to Las Vegas, $2,000. One evening gown by Louis of Beverly Hills, $6,000. You know, he's bought her enough flowers to open a botanical garden?
Who?
Her! Nadine, the peroxide piranha.
But I thought that was his assignment. Keep her out of the way until you settled the Randall case.
I hate to admit it, but he seems to be doing an excellent job. I mean, we haven't seen Nadine in... weeks.
We haven't seen Mr. Steele either, and the case has been closed for 3 days.
Guess he got a little carried away.
Well, we may never see him again unless his credit or his stamina runs out.
Well, we know he was in San Francisco 2 days ago.
How do we know?
We just got a bill from Ernie's.
Oh!
Hold it, Laura. Calm down, huh?
We've got to do something to get his attention.
Uh-uh, Nadine. Never bite. Always nibble.
More champagne? Anything?
Just a cozy place to do some serious nibbling.
Yes, Mr. Steele.
Check, please.
Yes, sir.
Sorry, Mr. Steele, but I'm afraid your account has been closed.
Closed?
Yes, sir.
Oh, very well.
Thank you, sir.
You have made this evening so extraordinarily special.
I'm going to do something I've never done before.
Oh, I hope so.
I forget me not.
Oh, Remington.
I'm sorry, Mr. Steele, but I have orders to confiscate your credit card.
What?
I don't know anything about it, sir. All they said was that I had to confiscate the card.
Then how am I supposed to settle this?
You could try cash, sir.
Cash? I never carry cash. It's so bulky.
I have some money. Wow.
Now you upset the lady.
I'm terribly sorry.
I wasn't so annoyed, I'd be embarrassed.
Allow me to repay you over breakfast in the morning, my dear.
Claude will have to be taken care of, too.
That's all right.
More than adequate.
Thank you, Mr. Steele.
Should I?
Just a few dollars.
Thank you, Mr. Steele.